already my taste.
Drea.
Late at night, I have oft bestrode across a patch of mown grass on the dyke road. The wind had cut through me so cold in the dark as I lay flat on my back in Kerryland Park. Late at night, I've oft bestrode across a patch of mown grass on the dyke road. The wind had cut through me so cold in the dark as I lay flat on my back in Kerryland Park.
Naked.
I forget Kofi Annan, George Bush, and Angela Merkel. I'm in ecstasy here, lying in the center circle. I pull out a box and a match, I do light it.
Just a poet keeping a vision that God reunited.
When I first became friends, they thought it a laugh. So what would he know about buying a center half? Or preparation for matches or tactical formation?
He'd probably have the team protesting outside the United Nations.
But the same with the boy Nick Leeson. They said, what would he know?
He couldn't tell Ronald McDonald from Ronaldinho.
But then they thought it was not a fad or a fashion, but that Michael D had invested a sack full of passion. It did surprise them during matches when I suddenly would howl,
"Your bollocks, referee, that's a fucking one."
I would sing, say, oh, Sligo, always cheating. But I am not Robbie Williams, but honestly, Brennan, I believe you should sing even when your team is not winning. That's why this year the fans will come in their legions at the black box on the dice road to fill the place with all legions. And there alone at night I'll return alone uninvited.
And light a match to my lover that is Galway United.